Many people are completely unaware of the flawless balances that operate non-stop within their bodies. Not one of these balances is ever impaired for any reason. People thus live their lives without encountering problems. The fact remains, however, that there are countless such balances and systems that must always remain stable for a person to stay alive and be healthy. The heart is one of the most important of these. There are many factors that can have a damaging impact on this equilibrium, but there is order established to keep these systems and balances stable. For instance, the fact that the amount of blood leaving the heart is the same as that returning to it is impeccably crucial and pertinent for a person's survival. Let us assume that this equilibrium has been impaired. In that case, since the blood sent into the body cannot return, it will collect in various locations. This will lead to edemas in various parts of the body and to injuries resulting from bursting blood vessels. Since insufficient blood returns to the heart, the level of oxygenated blood will be fairly low, and the amount of oxygen-rich blood to be sent from the heart will be insufficient to nourish the body. If this process, this imbalance, persists, the organs of the body will begin to die from malnutrition. Anyone using their proper reasoning ability when evaluating this highly complex state of just one system out of the many different systems in the body will grasp one very important truth. The conclusion can only be that we are looking at a magnificent perfection, many times in excess of what a human intelligence is able to conceive. Anyone analyzing all of this with a sincere and open mind will immediately see the absolute existence and sovereignty of our Almighty Lord. This extraordinary mechanism in the heart is, as revealed in verses, the work of Allah, who created you and formed you and proportioned you, and who is the creator, the maker, the giver of form. Allah has created human beings and has made these countless complex mechanisms in the body as proofs of His creation. These perfections we have been looking at since the start of this film are all intended to reveal the existence of Almighty Allah in all places and that His magnificent works are present in our bodies. People who refuse to see these obvious facts will see the error of their ways in the hereafter. The reward in the presence of Allah for having ignored the many proofs shown to them, and even seeking alternative explanations for these, may be a very painful one. Allah has prepared an eternal life of hell for those who knowingly deny Him. A rational person must consider the reality of the hereafter and stop to think and seriously fear the punishments of hell. This is how Allah describes the position of those who enter the hereafter in a state of denial. The true promise is very close. The eyes of those who were unbelievers will be transfixed. Alas for us, we were unmindful of this. No, rather we were definitely wrongdoers.